All right, quick video on how to clear your usage at the end of each month. On the bottom right hand corner, we're going to select our utility, administrator settings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to do that 2 times. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Hit OK. Now we're going to go to option number 4, user authentication. Option number 2, which is user auth settings, user counter. And then here at the bottom, we're going to hit reset all counters. Are you sure you want to? And you're just going to say yes. Okay. And hit OK. And everything has been wiped.